global warming. That is quite serious. We should pay more attention. Time never stands still. So we also, you see, part of that nature. Past, important, but already past. So we can learn. Otherwise, we have no ability to change past. But future, still in our hand. At least in Asia, Tibet is the ultimate source of water. All major river from Pakistan, Sindh River, then India, of course, the Ganges River and Brahmaputra, and China, Yellow River, and Venom, this area, Mekong River. You should pay more attention. Preservation of Tibetan ecology. This is not only interest for six, seven million Tibetan, but whole sort of people in this this area.
Our life, 100 years, general average. So we have to take serious concern about our century. Of course, I'm monk, no children. But those people, you see, who have children and grandchildren, you have to take seriously about their future. Therefore, it is our responsibility. Like, you see, taking care about our own home, our own room. Even though with help of technology, we can go, of course, Moon, now much easier. We can go Mars and some other sort of planet. But it is almost certain, impossible to settle there. So this planet is the only home.